We will kick off today's highlights by going back in time to yesterday's swimming finals. They took place at the Taiwan Sport University Arena in New Taipei City. Next up is the men's 50-meter freestyle final. As they get off the blocks, watch in lane 5 as Ari Liukkanen takes a quick lead. He is the Finnish record holder of this event with a time of 21.93 seconds. He also competed in this event back in the 2012 Olympic Games. And when it comes to the end here, it's the Finnish athlete who comes out on top with a time of 22.02 seconds. He wins the gold medal in the men's 50-meter freestyle event. Behind him, it's Brazil's Amaral Duarte and Japan's Natsumi Nakamura who tie for second place with a time of 22.05.